The race for the Jefferson County School Board of Education is also historic. Three seats on the JCPS school board are up for grabs. 14 people are running. We'll introduce you to all of them by the time we're done. The JCPS District 2 is what we're going to concentrate on tonight. Four candidates are competing. Elizabeth Berfield is one of them. Berfield has a master's of library science and comes from a family of educators. She is now a stay-at-home mom raising two young daughters. Her husband is a university professor. Berfield wants to tackle the issues of poverty and homeless students.
I think we need community support to address the root of the problems that allow students to achieve or not achieve when they enter school. We need to start with informing parents about the importance of parental involvement from birth. We need to strengthen communities to allow their students to succeed. We need to address the issue of student assignment as a community and come to some resolve about what the best policy and plan for our future is.
Berfield is going up against Phil Hamming, David Jones Jr., and George Tolhurst in the District 2 race. We will continue to introduce you to all of the candidates over the next several days as WLKY continues its Commitment 2012.